You wanna take this?
No way.
Nope. I don't want it.
Then no, I'm not gonna take it.
Oh, get it off me! Get it off. I don't want it on that. Press any button. Let's get into this. Dust. What the heck? Just dust floating. That's the loading. That's what it does for load. Normally, games give tips. Like Uncharted, all of those. Oh, okay. Okay.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this. We'll talk better in the morning. Alright, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Just throw the phone.
Monday at work, huh?
He's still doing up. It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Birthday or something?
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Aha!
You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I...
Oh, that sucks.
I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Nice. What the heck, she got a telephone in her room. You're not gonna cover her up, dude? Bad father. Who would want a freaking phone in their room?
Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Anyway. Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Dawn of the Wolf. Oh, look at that. That's a big ball.
What
look
was
at
that all about?
I can't get it. She got a big room. Okay. Yeah.
Phone's dead.
Or the lines are chopped. Nice sneakers. You should play soccer. Yep.
Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Congratulations. You're not a fossil yet. Happy birthday, dear dad. Let's see. You're never around you. Only in a meeting I'm not into. Don't sound like it. Okay. You're not gonna give it to him.
Dad?
I hear him. Who has their window open, though? I can hear you, Dad. Wait, that's probably not him. Ooh, aw, that's a nice toilet seat. I don't want to read that. I don't think any of this is important right now.
Daddy?
That's a TV. Thought it was freaking him. They got a nice house, man.
Are you in here?
Seems to be somehow connected to the
Where the heck are
pandemic.
You?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Ah, oh, the zombies.
There seems to be some commotion coming from...
Oh, you did.
What was that?
Oh, great. Jesus! Nope. Haha, what, treadmill?
Dad?
Nah, bro, I wouldn't be yelling. I'd be like, snacking. Snacking around.
What is going on?
Everybody's dying. Oh, hello, 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 hello. Ooh, guitar. Nice house, dude.
There's his phone. Beat missed calls. Who the hell are you? Homie, on my way.
It's a weird phone. I'm gonna be home late tonight. Go ahead and order food. See ya.
Where is he?
Man. Freaking six? Oh, that's not six. My bad. No, that is six, but I was... I'm gonna stop talking. What the frick? Oh, God. Why? Somebody out there messing with my entire swine? My reflection scared me. Oh, man, what the frick?
Here you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, watch out, there's a chair there.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Dad's
Don't
packing,
go near the
bro.
Just stand back there.
I'm gonna go near the door.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers.
Ooh, we got a zombie.
Someone ride with them. I think they're sick.
Let me in.
Sick.
Oh, hello. I'm just gonna go back here.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here, come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh. Oh, in the neck. Bro, shoot it in the head. Oh, wait.
Sarah.
Is he dead?
Some this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get over here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Oh, I was about to say, they're all coming for us. Tommy, is his dad or something?
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Nah, Tommy.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get
Tommy's
out
his brother, I think. Oh, that's reassuring. It ain't mine. I'm watching you, Tommy.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said, where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take him to 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family that handled inside their
Army's
house.
Please go on, sir. Oh, looks like they had a bad day.
But we ain't the only
dirt road. La 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 la.
East coast, west coast.
East side, west side. Timmy. Oh, dang it.
I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
I'm sure he did.
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Yeah, trust him.
Let's see what they need.
Don't keep driving.
Come on, bro.
So do we.
It's just three. 1, 2, 3. That's kind of messed up, dude. I mean, I can understand, but geez, that's kind of messed up. Dad? Oh, hello, Mr. Policeman. Oh, that's, you know, that's guys. Ambulance. Ambulance. Oh geez, looks like somebody or everybody had the same idea. Oh, I said it before you.
Just backtracking.
Oh, they work in teams.
Tommy,
holy shit!
Hey yo, yo, ooh.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yeah.
Turn here.
Oh man, you got blood on my window.
Come on, people, move.
Let me run into your car.
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
Oh, that guy looks like he's a stoner.
You can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on. Go.
Hey.
They're right behind me. They're also in front of you.
Get back.
Hoorah. Like a boss. This dad seems swanky. Oh, thanks for that butt shot.
Huh. I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe.
That guy. What the heck? Oh, I gotta run. Oh, I feel bad for that dude. Yeah, can you go, please? Oh, I'll go this way.
Keep running.
People are on fire.
Don't look there.
That dude.
Keep looking at me, baby. Over there.
They're okay, not that way.
We're gonna get out of this.
Not that way either. Can you get off of me, sir? Ma'am? Sir? Excuse me? Oh my god, quit falling. Aha. Uh-huh. You're gonna get through the door, sir.
Go! He's dead.
God, really? I didn't know you shot him in the face.
They're
gonna leap the fence. Oh, nope. They're trying to rip through the fence.
Come on. Go!
Can you not run any faster?
Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Nice!
You can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
What, to the army? Army base, I think?
You're getting closer!
No. Somebody save me. Oh. Hey, I'm safe.
We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
It's my daughter.
Come on.
Stop right there!
Dude, chill.
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need you to safe tangle back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But...
Come on.
Yes, sir.
Ah, my leg twitched it.
We've just been through
Come
hell.
On.
Okay, we just need...
This dude. You're a real good soldier.
Oh, no. Sarah.
Aww.
Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know.
God. Come on.
Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby.
Man.
Sarah. Baby, don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
Man.
No. Please.
Dude. Jeez. Good way to start off a game.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember
but,
when you're lost
so
in the
fireflies
darkness,
are good?
Look for the light. Believe in the fireflies.
Summer. Hey, that's my girl. I didn't say that. Snap. 20 years later.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
Oh, let me go straight for that alcohol, mm-hmm. You know?
No, I don't want more.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that.
She's a boss.
Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Robert?
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long.
Area 51.
I'm leaving now. Yeah.
Oh, I can do now.
You just woke up, bro. Chill. America. Nice.
The checkpoint's still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew. You
better hurry up.
It's 3 hours. 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Anyone caught without proper will be arrested on spot.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
So, what? We're just in a town? I like this guy's style. The baby.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a certified all time. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Oh, Firefly? Because, you know, Fireflies are the bad guys, right? Okay, nice! Oh, what? Oh.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
What the heck? What the heck?
What was that shooting?
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any status. Blake, cool.
Drive on through.
Hey, what up, Asian?
See you later. Here you go. What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, need one through. Thanks.
Oh, run!
Close it off! Firefly!
Oh.
Come on.
Do a quick. Juke, haha.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Aw, thanks for these bandage. Huh.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints.
Why was I hurt in the beginning?
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Hey Tess, you see that?
Yo, what up, dude?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to.
Does it look like I'm playing Fortnite?
What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Oh, that's me. Ooh, that's my phone, thank you. He just sits outside of doors.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it.
Guessing Marlene's
better find Fireflies, dude.
She's probably, like, important, I guess, if everybody knows her name. Oh,
nice.
Hey, you just sit places and just, you know,
up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, we going through here?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, there's books. I thought that was wood blocking the entrance.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Dartboard. Thanks, bro. See you later.
Oh, God, this place
I broke my back.
I need to watch what they throw away down here.
There'll be light. Ooh, we got guns and stuff. We got machine guns. Can we have that? Oh, we just get a pistol.
Still here from last time.
That's trash.
Not a lot of ammo.
Oh, book bag. Backpack man, backpack man.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Do I have to hold it?
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
How am I gonna get up?
Come on.
Okay. Sure. That would have freaking yanked. He's tall. He's probably like 6 foot.
Oh.
He just slid out of there.
Be careful.
When am I not?
All the time.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your way.
So I'm guessing they're dating. Break off.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
It's over here. Is standing or laying? Oh, found it. It's laying down.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Okay. Oh no, please no.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
You wanna play some poker? Some pool? Some G? Ooh, what's that? Oh, flashlight. David Minchin, visit 00102. Foot. Is that it? Okay. The heck? Click bars to upgrade your weapons. Okay. Oh, you piece of crap. Is that ice cream? What the heck? No. I don't know. Can I open anything in there?
Shut up, here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake. He better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
I don't need a donut, no.
You guys, pill poppers? Are they drug dealers?
Busy for a while.
Doing what his daughter used to do? Sell hardcore drugs.
Hold up. Spores.
What the heck are spores? Oh, that stuff I saw in the beginning.